For just over an hour, the Courts Megastore Car Park in Marisule came alive with pulsating rhythms of steel pan music. But it wasn't music from a solo performer or from any steel pan group. It was musical renditions from the 2019 National Panorama Champions themselves. According to Senior Marketing Supervisor of Courts, Melissa Marius, the idea behind the free concert was to give back to the customers and also give the Babonneau Steel Orchestra an opportunity to perform and share their passion for the art form.
As Carnival has developed in St. Lucia, I think it's very important for persons to hold on to tradition as well as embrace what is new. And the steel band is no exception. We can see that the band comprises of persons of a variety of ages. So they're very young people who are taking part and learning the art form of steel band. And it's through corporate sponsorships like ours that they're able to continue to develop the youth and also to keep the art form alive.
Courts St. Lucia, who is now the title sponsor, has been sponsoring the Babonneau Steel Orchestra for approximately 19 years. Alison Marquis, arranger and musical director, says he is extremely grateful for the support of Courts St. Lucia throughout the years, a partnership that was pivotal to the group's success.
When we participated in 1999, we didn't have a good placing, but by the following year, with the help of Courts, we were able to secure second place. Okay, and then we've been going from strength to strength since then, and it culminated in us winning the championship in 2011, in 2012. After that, we had a series of second places, nothing less than that. And in 2017, 18, and this year, we were able to capture the championship.
Aside from the beautiful music, Courts St. Lucia also took the opportunity to launch its back-to-school promotion, partnering with Easy Click Books to offer customers a unique shopping experience all in one location. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.